Hear of the Lord's passion.
After the meal, they went to Gethsemane, an olive grove where the disciples frequently met with Jesus. Jesus told them,
"In a little while, you will see me no more. You will grieve, but your grief will turn to joy. Sit here while I pray."
Taking Peter, James, and John with him, he began to feel deeply troubled.
"My soul is overwhelmed with sorrow to the point of death. Stay here and keep watch."
Going a little farther, he fell to the ground and prayed,
"Father, if it is possible, take this cup from me. Yet thy will, not mine, be done."
When he returned, the disciples were sleeping. Twice more he left to pray, and each time returned to find them asleep. At that moment, Judas appeared, along with a crowd of armed men, walking up to Jesus. Judas kissed him on the cheek and said, "Greetings, teacher." As the men arrested Jesus and led him away, all the disciples fled in fear, but Peter followed at a great distance. Hear of the Lord's promise.
"And I heard a voice, a loud voice from the throne saying, 'Look, God's dwelling place is now among the people, and he will dwell with them. They will be his people, and God himself will be with them and be their God. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or sorrow or crying or pain.'"
Thank you.